Thank you, Vlada. Next is Alina Sivak, Ukraine.